Thank you. Here we go, and this is going to be physically grueling for these two teams, for these four combatants in this tornado-style tag team match.
Taking it to the chest here. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Uh-oh, Steamboat showing signs that he might not make it through this match. Ow, that hurt.
I think it's fair to say that Mr. McMahon carries that same ruthlessness from the boardroom right into the ring.
Well, you gotta give him credit, Cole. It's that ruthlessness that has made him such a success over the years. Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Arm lock applied. That can't feel good.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
Oh my! I'm not sure I can watch this.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for
the spinning double leg takedown.
Wow, that's impressive.
Textbook offense here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed Steve. That's it. He's out.
Ruthless in the ring. Yes, a ring technician, however, not so much. You're not going to get many.
The shoulders are down.
Standing may not be.
And over the top rope goes Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
Twice as nice.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
That landed perfectly. Slowing down the pace here with a bone-bending stretch.
Ouch! Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
We're looking at complete domination here. We're looking at complete domination here.
Yeah, but to your earlier point, Cole, if he wins anyway, does it really matter if Mr. McMahon can do a fisherman suplex? I don't think so.
Man, there's no getting up from that. We might be seeing yet another one for the highlight reel. Uh-oh. Hey, that's it. He's done.
Can he score the pin?
Two, three.
He did it. What a huge win.
Here are your winners, Unbreakable and Mankind.
Big win here in this tornado tag team action. It's going to be tough for Mr. McMahon to rebound from this one. And it's matches like this one that makes